Alright, so our challenge is to get a few kills with sniper rifle in danger zone. So you have to play danger zone, you can get kills whether AWP or SSG. So yeah, after you've done that, that is how you complete this challenge. And yeah.